The city of Anniston is looking for a new city manager. The Anniston City Council is still in the process of filling the position left open by former city manager Kent Davis. Anniston leaders held their second of their in-person interviews, this time with Troy Bell. Bell is a former chief administrator for the city of Baton Rouge, but he resigned from that position after only 5 days on the job when a local newspaper questioned the legitimacy of his master's degree. Now, that paper has since corrected their story after the New York University he attended confirmed his degree. Bell also spent 4 years as a deputy city manager for Walla Walla, Washington. Former finance director Corey Sally is currently serving as interim city manager for Anniston.